Isis couldn't be more proud to see her son, with Osiris assuming the father's throne. Set's fate was to travel with Ra, the sun god of the skies, and his enraged screams could be heard with thunder. And so, Horus's reign over Egypt began, and all the pharaohs who one day reigned over Egypt were among his descendants.